Hey everybody, it's Miller's product reviews. I've had several people suggest and ask me to start doing product reviews again. I stopped doing them about a year and a half ago. Got kind of burned out on doing them and had a lot of stuff going on at the time. So I'm gonna go ahead and start doing them again. I'm figuring probably up to 6 reviews a day. Just depends on what all we got going on that day. Some days you might get 6, some days you might get less. It's gonna depend on what all we got going on that day. What I've got here is the Calmiston Spice Rack. I bought it from off Walmart's website. And probably about a year and a half ago. Can't remember exactly when I bought it. You get your rack. You spin it around, and you get 16 spices on it. I think I paid $16, $17, somewhere along there for it. I can't remember exactly how much. But you get pretty nice little variety of spices here. What you get on your rack will vary. It just depends on what they put in it. One good thing that I really like about the Calmiston Spice Rack is once you get your Calmiston Spice Rack, go on the website, Calmiston's Rack website, and register your Spice Rack. And once you get it registered and everything, you can go on the website and you can order refills with little rack here. Let me get a few of them out. Get them off camera. You can order. That's what they look like when the refills look like. They come in little envelopes like. Look like they're I can't think of what the name of it is called. But they come in little envelopes here. And once you empty one of your spices out, just clip the edge up. Open this up and you can refill it up. Currently right now, they've got 27 different spices you can choose from. You get them for free. All you gotta pay for is shipping and handling. It usually averages. So far, the one I've ordered refills, it's been averaging about $1. I've ordered refills several times since I got this. It's a nice little spice rack to start with, and then being able to order free refills on their website makes it even better. Just save you some money on you're on a budget. You're on a tight budget like I am. Yep. Anytime I can get something for free, I'll try to get it. Lots of something I can use. And I do a lot of cooking, and I go through a lot of spices. So this really come in handy. The jars you get, about that tall. see. Refill, let's see what the refill says. Okay, refill is 49 ounce. So you gotta figure one of these bottles is about 49 ounce that fills it up. Here, just unscrew it. And it's kind of like what you normally have on spice bottles you buy in the store. You can sprinkle it on. It'll cover her. That's a pretty good little deal. Like I said, I think it's been about $16, $17. I can't remember for sure. But like I said, you get 16 bottles. Get unlimited for up to 5 years. You get unlimited refills. All you have to, once you get your spice rack, you just have to pay with shipping and handling. It spins on your counter. You set it up on the counter, wherever you want to keep it. It's a nice little spice rack. It's the Kevinstein 16 jar spice rack. Like I said, I bought it at Walmart. You probably get on going. Go on Kevinstein's website and order it yourself if you want to do it that way. It says, it rests product reviews. Have a good day.